Bram Stoker was a type of civil servant that travelled the country before he became a novelist. In Ireland, in the late 19th century, people got their entertainment through storytelling. Shanachies, storytellers were famous, literary circles, people going to each other's house to be entertained by storytellers' poetry, song and dance. This was a norm at the time. So in Bram Stoker's life, he was very heavily influenced by his own mother, who was a famous Shanachie storyteller.